Announcing the arrival of the Chief of the International Police, Police General Guillermo Lorenzo T. Elizondo.